What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Southern Fried TCG. It is Tokin Transformers Thursdays here at G's house. This is John. We're just having a couple of friendly games going on here. Today's G's birthday. What's up, man? Happy birthday.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Another year older. Oh, it's awesome. It's awesome.
Here's the circling the sun again.
Yes, it is. Flying around in space at 3,000,000,000 miles an hour.
Yep. And I'm running my Tidal Wave. I've been dying to get him in this game, and lo and behold, he pops up as a prize support.
And we will be using a shared villainous spotlight.
Yes. Alrighty, let's see what we can get into.
How would you like to do a high roll, low roll?
I'll take odd.
We just left your brother out, like we didn't even mention that he was here.
Don't worry, it happens all the time.
Odds it was, sir.
Yeah, I'll take the first swing. Alright.
Bypass cuts in this house.
Yeah.
We trust each other.
Alrighty,
I like you. That was the best starting hand I think I've ever had.
I think what I'm going to do is send...
Oh. What?
I'm going to send the aircraft carrier into... Let's go for a wind sweeper there. One, two, three, pierce two.
Three, pierce two into wind sweeper. One, two, white. So I'll take two.
And then night flight into the same target. White pip. Three, four, five, pierce one.
Five into three, take two, go to four.
Yeah.
God. This is hard because I would almost always take that. And I don't think I can do it. Draw for turn. Wow. Gotta love it. Alright. Going to put a grenade launcher here, and I'm gonna transform, trigger happy, and trigger happy swings into, or hold on, I said we were using a shared villainous, that's right, this deck doesn't run villainous, just remember that, that's only for you. Where I got Tidal Wave, not where I gotta go, but Tidal Wave, so 6, 7, pierce 4.
Pit. One block two. Take five. Alright, draw. Let's treasure hunt.
I like seeing that. Nothing. Awesome. Best I got one of those yesterday.
Let's give the transport Tidal Wave a nitro booster, and then he will swing into my target. It's a three. And my attack is still three or less, so I untap and then scrap that. Coming at you for three.
Interesting. White. Pit. Three into three.
All right, then hyperdrive coming at you.
That bashing shield grab.
5 pierce 1.
4 take 1. Draw for turn. Okay, I'm going to play hit and run, transforming trigger happy from bot to alt.
Yep.
Moving one over to tidal wave. Or, yep, you know which one I'm at. Go ahead and pull my weapon back. I am going to choose fusion bore. Transform Nova Storm, put a fusion bore on Nova Storm, and Nova Storm. Night Flight. Two white pip. So 5, 6, 7, 8 pierce 6.
White pip.
Or 9 pierce 6.
Block 1 to 8. Alright, since my second character has died, I'm gonna go ahead and come together.
Is it? Thought it had to be in the second one of him.
When your second character is KO'd this game and you had Tidal Wave, each Tidal Wave piece on my starting team, combine them into Tidal
Wave.
Yeah. And I will go ahead and tap your Windsweeper. Tap an enemy when he comes out. And I will take my turn. Map.
Definitely would have played that differently if I would have remembered that. Or read it. Not remember, but read it right.
Fight for position. And we'll swing. Let's go for a Minesweeper over there. Ooh. Oh, it's wide open. But Minesweeper's a bigger threat. Let's go for Minesweeper. 1, 2. Hold 2. White pit. We got 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
3, 8. Go to 12.
Mm-hmm.
Stay alive. On attack. Draw for turn.
Your target's Tidal Wave.
Yep.
Is this going?
Nope.
Is it when you attack?
Oh, yeah. That's it.
When I started recording.
So I fix that after this match. Go. There. Transform trigger happy. Grenade launcher on trigger happy. Trigger happy will go in. 2. White. Pip. 6, 7, 8, 9. Pierce 4.
Block 2. take that wedge since PTT is useless right now. Draw. Sure, happy is untouched. Okay, let's brainstorm. Head on collision right here, then all out attack. This dude has to drive first. Know my target. One. Two. Oh. Six, pierce, two.
I got four, so I'll take the two.
Same target. Ten.
Two, three, four, five, take five, go to seven. Turn.
I like that idea.
I remember high school going to a party, and if you showed up with a flat of tall boys, we can get a flat of tall boys for $10. It was Natty Ice, but was it? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four packs of those, the tall boys?
Yeah.
For $10, $11. You were the man if you showed up at a party with that.
Well, yeah.
Between that and Sparks back then? Holy shit.
Oh, Sparks. I remember that shit.
What'd you do? You put that on there?
Yeah, now I'm a transform trigger happy back to the playing mode. Pulling another fusion core. And Nova Storm to Tidal Wave. One, two, so five, six, seven, eight, nine, pier six.
Eight, seven. Let's make to 14. I don't need that.
Windsweeper goes sweet. In, throwing two over.
Okay. That's probably the end of it right there.
Two. White.
Blocking two, you've already got five. I might survive.
Six.
Blocking two, take four. That's 12, 16, 20. It doesn't matter which way I go because the game's over, so hyperdrive into Nova Storm. White tip. Three, four, five, six, pierce three.
Six into one, take five.
Tidal Wave for Nova Storm. So I'm taking him out. Boop. Nine so far.
Heck, you're lucky enough to pull both all out attacks in one game.
Yeah.
two in a deck and he gets both of them.
And it's like a 50 card deck because I can't make up my mind. Nine pierce two.
Nine into two. Dead on. Draw for turn. Yeah, that absolutely is going to seal it because the javelin.
Pop, pop.
Swing in a hyperdrive, throw the javelin there, moving two over from the attack as well.
Whoops. Yeah, it's definitely a few things I need to take out instead of having two of so many things. Take a few things that I don't have three of the things that I want.
I think I realized some stuff that has to come out of this one, which is nice because that opens it up for some other ideas. Because I have those in there, and there's only one other weapon I have that doesn't go after an attack.
Mm-hmm.
All my other weapons, as soon as you attack, they go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me. But those are both one of us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have one Master Sword and one Ghost Shield in my Fort Max deck.
Yeah, I got the Ghost Shield in here too, but I got plenty of stay on armors.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna let you go first this time.
Whoops. Now, Windsweeper won't feel so attacked at first.
Yeah, best believe it. When I'm going second, if I pull a lot of attack, I'm dumping it and swing away.
Dumped out and one for turn.
Yep.
I think I just need to.
Stealth.
Transform trigger happy and swing trigger happy into.
Three armor, two armor.
Yeah, we're gonna go into tidal wave.
Aircraft carrier?
I mean, yeah, they're all tidal.
Yeah.
I can't read their subtitles, but that one. White pit, so four pierce four.
Four pierce four.
Force mat.
Second two, take four. I'm gonna dump precision fire for this here pocket process.
Draw.
Let's drop. We'll give the transport anticipation engine.
And then give me the DJ.
Swing.
Give me a DJ.
Oh, shoot. Ganja White Knight is very, very good stuff. Okay, tidal wave. Transport is attacking. Anticipation engine kicks in. Hey, treasure hunt. Sure, I'll take it. Alright, treasure hunt kicked in, and I got mounted missiles and a fusion board.
Cool.
And I will continue swinging. Two pierce one.
see. Ah, there it is. Gotcha. Wait. One, two. Block three. Take the pierce one regardless.
Yes. And then hyperdrive. Five.
Four. Take one. Go to two. Draw for turn. Flipping him over there, healing one, doing one to him, pulling an arm over, craft to hand.
Oh.
Fusion bore on Nova Storm, transform Nova Storm. Nova Storm will go to Tidal Wave something something.
Transport.
And
you got eight. Damn.
Two. White. Pip. Nine. Pierce six.
He's dead. Pierce six. That's a shame. Anticipation. Just go on.
Draw.
There's an album called The One, I believe. It's good stuff. Give this Tidal Wave the Battleship a Fusion Bore. And swing. Let's go for Nova Storm, I suppose. Maybe I can get through. Five. Pierce one.
One, take four.
Night flight. Not the same target. Four, pierce one.
Four and one, take three. Go to seven. Draw for turn. Night flight. 5, pierce 2.
I'm going to block 1. Take 4. Draw 1. Just ramming speed your armor. Mounted missiles in its armor slot. Action upgrade. Flip. Attack over there. White poop. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Take 10. Nova Storm is dead.
Stand up.
Draw for turn. Grenade launcher, wind sweeper.
Oh shit.
Wind sweeper. I get stealth.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I didn't see that.
So here or here.
Did not see that. Transform Windsweeper. Swing your trigger happy. Into hyperdrive. Whenever one of my other characters attacks, I can move a damage counter to it. That's why I transform the wizard. So, 3.
Up 1, take 2. Drop the precision fire for the witch.
I should have forced it. I didn't realize. See, I was trying to keep you from. I was trying to put as much damage on you, and I didn't realize he had stealth.
Mm-hmm. Let's get rid of that grenade launcher with a ramming speed. Laser scalpel. Flip the knife light. Send him. Four. Pierce 1.
4. Take 1. Oh. We're gonna insect check for war attrition.
Mm-hmm.
Sweeper. Stupid now too, but now I forgot about the tap thing.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna tap your guy and you're tapped out. And
I was dumb, I should have kept him in the other mode. See, I don't know how all the crap he does. I keep making horrible misplays.
Crap ever. Mm-hmm.
God.
So that's field communicator.
Sure.
Weapon slot, of course. Part for position.